I'm going to tell you the truth about what Hobbiton really looks like, using only descriptions from the original Lord of the Rings books and everything Tolkien said specifically about Hobbiton. I laid out the town, including its old river and its mill, and made the buildings that reflected what they're described as. In the books, only the richest and the poorest hobbits lived in holes. So this is actually what Hobbiton was meant to look like. Peter Jackson, you failed. I'm sorry, I'm joking.